Lucas Jackson.
Here, Captain.
Maliciously destroying municipal property while under the influence. What was that?
Cutting heads off of parking meters, Captain.
We ain't never had one of them before. Where do you think that's gonna get you?
I guess you could say I wasn't thinking, Captain.
It says here that you did real good in the war. A Silver Star, Bronze Star, a couple of Purple Hearts. Sergeant. And come out the same way you went in. Buck Private.
Like I was just passing time, Captain.
Well, you got yourself some time now. 2 years. Well, hell, that ain't much. We got a couple of men here doing 20 spots. We got one that's got all of it. We got all kinds, and you're gonna fit in real good. Of course, in case you get rabid in your blood and you decide to take off for home, you get a bonus of some time and set of leg chains to keep you slowed down just a little bit. For your own good. You'll learn the rules. It's all up to you. I can be a good guy, or I can be one real mean son of a bitch. It's all up to you.
Got laundry numbers on them. You remember your number and always wear the ones that has your number. Any man forgets his number, spends the night in the box. These here spoons you keep with you. Any man loses his spoon, spends the night in the box. No playing grab ass or fighting in the building. You got a grudge against another man, you fight him Saturday afternoon. Any man playing grab ass or fighting in the building, spends the night in the box. Last bell is at 8. Any man not in his bunk at 8, spends the night in the box. There's no smoking in the prone position in bed. To smoke, you must have both legs over the side of your bunk. Any man caught smoking in the prone position in bed spends the night in the box. You got questions, you come to me. I'm Carr, the floor walker. I'm responsible for order in here. Any man don't keep order spends the night in the box. I hope you ain't gonna be a hard case.
Some deep down and some deep low.
What we got there?
Got a Lucas Jackson.
Maybe we ought to call it No Ears. You don't listen much, do you, boy?
I ain't heard that much worth listening to. A lot of guys laying down a lot of rules and regulations. Newman looks like a poker player, right?
Yeah, come on. Bet that ain't.
And that wouldn't surprise me, none. I know you got $5 pocket money that'll buy you a whole fist of cars, you know.
Out.
Horses and eight lines. Take me for my fellow man. Some may say this might be your last farewell ride. Some may say this might be your last farewell ride. I don't smell the morning roses. All I see is, all I see is,
he's just too big. Let him hit you in the nose and get some blood flowing. Hey, the boss will stop it before he kills you.
I don't want to frighten him.
Do I have horses in a line? Carry me to my burial ground. Some may say this might be your last farewell ride. Some may say this might be your last farewell ride.
Thank you. Lay down.
Stay down. You're beat.
You're gonna have to kill me.
Ugh!